this temperature is 80 degrees centigrade. Vapor pressure of cubic liquid A, that means P naught A is given. Similarly, P naught B is also given. And their mixture also boils at 80 degrees centigrade. So the experiment is conducted at 80 degrees centigrade, temperature fixed here. P naught A, P naught B, we know that. So we have to find out the amount of A in the liquid mixture. That means XA we have to find out. So which formula we have to use there? Yes, Rouse law for liquid mixture. So what is the formula here? P total is equal to PA plus PB. This is the formula. PA, how to expand? PA is equal to P naught A XA plus P naught B XB. Okay. Now P naught A XA, we have to find out the mole fraction of A in the mixture. That's why convert this XB into XA. How to? Sum of mole fractions is equal to 1. In any phase, sum of mole fractions is equal to 1. That's why XA plus XB equal to 1, then XB is equal to 1 minus XA. So P naught B into 1 minus XA. Okay, this is total pressure. Now substitute all the values. What is P? Here P is given. See here, the mixture is at 1 atmospheric pressure. That means total pressure 1. P naught is, P naught value is given how much? 520. PA 520 into XA plus P naught B into 1 minus. What is P naught B? Is also given nothing. P naught B is 1000 here. So 1000 into 1 minus XA. Now expand 520 XA plus 1000 minus 1000 XA. Okay, take 1000 XA this side. So minus 1000 plus 520 means 480. Okay, 480. So that means this side 480 XA equal to that side 1000. Then XA is equal to 1000 by 480. Okay, 1000 by 480. Here the nearly value is here, not exact value. So it is nearly 500. 1000 by 500 means nearly much better. 0.5 nearly. So 0.5 means nearly which percentage? 50. So mole percentage is 50. By XA is 0.5 means mole fraction means number of moles of solute or solvent. Here A means what is that? Here solute solvent is not there. NEA by NEA plus NEA plus NB equals to what is that value? 0.5 nearly. So mole fraction of solute 0.5 means mole fraction of solvent is also 0.5. How? This is 1. If you take that side, it will get 1. So number of moles of component A is also 0.5. You will get the value. So 0.5 means 50%. So nearly value 50%.